Murchison the noble, the gallant, the brave, the whole island grave. Sir Murchison the noble, the gallant, the brave, the whole island grave. He endeared himself in every human heart. He beautified the building, the squares and park. The whole population cried out in pain to know that he will never come back again. Let a statue of him be made, honor and tribute to him be paid, a colossal monument be erected, in commemorating the great things he did, his name to be written in letters of gold, and his history described by the young and old. The whole population cried out in pain to know that he will never come back again. The gallant governors that I have met, Sir Murchison Fletcher, him I select, a paragon among men, fearless and bold, honorable and just with a heart of gold. He seemed to impress me as one who realized that 6 feet of earth make us of one size. I emphasize and recognize he made of this island a paradise. It was through the internal problems of the land that he was called home to old England, and on Government House there was a gloom enshrouded with the majesty of a tomb, and though many are pining to see his face, another governor has stepped in his place, and to his family right across the sea, we send a message of sympathy. Came here with a bright career in the civil service, we are all aware. And 9 months after, what do we find? The internal upheaval upset his mind. So let us mourn, let us sigh, let us cry, and let us wish him a long goodbye. And let us cry out in grief and pain. We know that he will never come back again.